count on.
A possible cure for cancer discovered right here in New Mexico, and the scientists are not who you would expect to be making such a huge discovery.
Action 7 News reporter Alana Grimstad introduces us to three young women who say they're changing the world.
This is no fancy science lab, it's just a high school.
We, as teenagers, can do this.
But these ladies say it was right here they discovered a cure for cancer.
Anything's possible if you believe.
They all have friends and family who have been sick or even died from using chewing tobacco.
To help would be amazing.
So here's what they did. First, they put tobacco in soil, which created tumors and worms. But then they added to the soil what's called KOAT plant, and the tumors nearly all disappeared.
I'm actually helping the world out and making a difference.
Many Native American and Hispanic families will make tea with the KOAT plant and use it as a cure for nearly everything.
The toothaches, mouth sores, stomach, helping the kidneys. It's used a lot in my Native heritage.
But never did the students expect cancer to be on that list.
It's just amazing that we've happened upon this.
So if it works on worms, what about humans? These ladies say their skin is almost the same as the skin inside our mouths.
So if it works on them, it should be able to work on us.
This is just the beginning, the students say. One day they want to see their discovery inside a pill.
That could potentially cure a person's cancer. And that's what I hope to see in the future. A cure.
Reporting in Taos.
That I can make a difference.
Alana Grimstad, KOAT.
We all can.
Action 7 News.
Quite a story. These students have won several science competitions with this research and will compete in more. Also fascinating, the KOAT tea seemed to prevent the tumors when the worms were given the tea before being exposed to tobacco.